Salmon are species of fish found in saltwater and freshwater. They swim in these waters depending on which stage of development they are in. Also, the variety of salmon typically depends on the oceans where you can find them. There are 5 types in the Pacific, 1 species in the Atlantic, and a different kind of wild one Alaska. Salmon's flesh is usually pink in color, but it can also range between shades of orange to red. Most consider wild-caught salmon as one of the healthiest food in the world, but not the farmed variety as fresh. This amazing fish has a lot of health benefits, which is why it's often included as an integral part of different diets and health fads. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and click the bell icon button to notify newly published video. Here are the 10 surprising health benefits of salmon. 1. Supports heart health. Eating salmon is very good for the heart. It contains omega-3 fatty acids which have a lot of heart-related benefits. These include strengthening the cardiac muscles, lowering cholesterol levels, and maintaining the elasticity of veins and arteries. When cholesterol levels go down, so does the blood pressure. This also helps prevent the hardening of the walls of the arteries. Because of this, the risk of getting a heart attack reduces considerably. Also, making it a part of your meal routine can help reduce systemic inflammation. It can also prevent conditions such as hypertension, stroke, and atherosclerosis. 2. It's rich in vitamins and minerals. Proteins and amino acids are vital components of the tissues, cells, hormones, enzymes, and all the other parts of the body. That's why they're essential. Fortunately, salmon contains proteins that can be easily digested and absorbed by the body. These proteins don't have any adverse side effects on the body. They also don't contain cancer-causing compounds like other red meats. Salmon is an excellent source of good cholesterol. This is essential as it plays a huge role in keeping the body healthy. This fantastic fish also contains a lot of essential minerals such as calcium, iron, phosphorus, and selenium. In particular, selenium is vital for the metabolism of hair, nails, and tissues. Aside from this, it also contains a lot of vitamins like vitamins A, B, and D. 3. It can keep the skin healthy. Another great benefit of salmon is that it can keep the skin healthy. This is because of the high levels of omega-3 that the fish contains. Eating wild-caught salmon regularly can help give you a more supple skin with a healthy glow. Salmon also contains carotenoid antioxidants of astaxanthin. This can help reduce the effects of damages done by free radicals. If left unchecked, free radicals may cause you to age at a faster rate. To achieve more radiant skin, it's recommended to eat wild-caught salmon at least 3 times a week. 4. Serves as a defense against cancer. We've discussed some excellent health benefits of salmon. The omega-3 in salmon is the component that makes it very beneficial. Studies have shown that salmon can have positive effects on cancer because of the omega-3 content. This compound has a significant effect on the prevention of cancer, and it can also help fight tumors. In fact, some studies have shown that eating salmon at least once a week can be very beneficial in terms of cancer prevention. 5. Better eye health. Consuming salmon regularly can also give you better eye health. It can help slow down the symptoms of age-related macular degeneration. It can also help prevent the occurrence of dry eye syndrome. These conditions are major causes of irreversible blindness. Omega-3 can also promote the drainage of intraocular fluid from the eyes. This, in turn, can decrease the risk of developing high eye pressure and glaucoma. The same component is also vital for the development of infants' eyes. Omega-3 and other amino acids in salmon can also prevent eye fatigue and the loss of vision. It's a fact that people who eat salmon and other fish regularly have healthier eyes than those who don't. 6. It can help with neurological repairs. Another benefit of salmon is that it can help with repairs in the neurological system. The fish can help increase memory along with the efficiency of other brain functions. The selenium, vitamin A, and vitamin D in salmon aids in protecting the nervous system. It slows down the effects of age-related damages and has the potential to act as an antidepressant. Studies also suggest that salmon has excellent results in the long term. It can even help treat and prevent the occurrence of Parkinson's and Alzheimer's disease. 7. Gives immunity a boost. Salmon can also give the immune system a boost. The combination of selenium, vitamin A, vitamin D, and omega-3 is crucial in improving the immune system. They have definite short-term and long-term effects on this system of the body. Consuming salmon at least twice a week can help reduce the risk of a variety of chronic diseases. These include diabetes, cognitive decline, heart disease, and more. According to research, eating salmon and other fish on a regular basis can also promote longevity. 8. Promotes healthy joints and bones. Regularly consuming salmon and other foods rich in omega-3 can also prevent the onset of osteoporosis. Research shows that those who have increased levels of omega-3 in their blood experience fewer fractures of the hips. Inflammation may cause bone resorption. This is a process wherein the bone tissue breaks down. Since salmon also has anti-inflammatory characteristics, eating this fish on a regular basis can help your joints and bones stay strong too. 9. It contains omega-3. Omega-3 is a component that the body can't produce on its own. That's why it's important to find food sources or even supplements which contain a lot of it. One such food is salmon, and it's rich in omega-3. This component has a lot of health benefits. It helps reduce the risk of developing diseases, and it promotes the health of joints, skin, neurological development, and more. Some types of salmon contain more omega-3 than others. Out of all the salmon types, the Atlantic salmon is the one that includes the highest concentration of this component. 10. Promotes whole body wellness. One crucial vitamin that salmon contains is vitamin D. Just consuming a single serving of wild-caught salmon can make you healthier in different ways. This is extremely important since vitamin D deficiency leads to various diseases and illnesses. Vitamin D deficiency is a common illness, which means that a lot of people suffer from it. This is why it's essential to supplement or consume vitamin D-rich foods such as wild-caught salmon regularly. Aside from vitamin D, salmon contains a lot of other healthy vitamins and minerals. All these work together to promote whole body wellness. All the more reasons for you to start learning how to cook some delicious salmon dishes. Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and click the bell icon button to notify newly published video. Thank you.